Hey, my name's Nick Wavy, and today I'm going to teach you guys how to brush your 360 waves featuring Wavebuilders brushing waves. First thing you're going to need to do is to get a comb. I got my comb right here, because I got this from Sally's. But what you're going to want to do before you put any products in your hair is comb your hair to lift out all the knots, poof your hair up, and get it ready to absorb the product. Next, you're going to take some of your brushing waves, not too much, because this product breaks into your hands very easily. That's the best way I can put it. Just a little bit, not a lot, just a little bit. One drop, two drop, that's all I'm taking. You're going to want to rub it in your hands, and it looks something like this. Then you're going to want to put it in your hair, just like that. Next, you're gonna grab your soft brush and just brush. Everyone has different 360 wave patterns. You need to find your pattern and brush accordingly. Me, I brush my top down. Starting from the crown, I brush my top down. On my left side, I brush at an angle. At the back left, you're gonna wanna brush from your crown. At the very back, I go straight down. On the back right, I brush from the crown all the way down. When I'm on the right side, I start from the crown and brush all the way on a 45 degree angle straight down to my temple. Top right, start from the crown, brush it down. And that's how you brush 360 waves featuring Wavebuilders brushing waves. If you like this video, press the like button. If you like my videos and you like getting 360 waves, make sure you subscribe to my channel. Shout out to all the wavers out there. It's your boy, stay wavy.